Amazon is going to pause its third-party delivery service starting in June to focus more on its customers. The service is called Amazon Shipping. The pilot program competes with FedEx and UPS and is only available in a few cities in the U.S. Amazon has seen a spike in orders as people are staying home because of the coronavirus pandemic. A person familiar with the matter told the Wall Street Journal the company needs people to work and handle those orders. Amazon said it will work with shippers over the next several weeks, so there is as little disruption to their business as possible. The company says it wants to hire 100,000 warehouse workers to meet the demand. Amazon also said it's going to focus on shipping essential items during the pandemic. The change won't affect any Amazon Prime packages or regular orders from Amazon. For Newsy, I'm Stephanie Sandoval.